Swing out troublesome. Lekovic beats it away. It's McPherson being hounded by two defenders. Mackay sends it back. There's no offside. And Paul Ritchie has scored. Jubilation of the Hearts supporters. The Kilmarnock defence was badly caught out there.
Corner from Mitchell.
Turned brilliantly again. Another chance on this time. Shooter, yes. It's in at last. The goal scorer mobbed. And Kilmarnock have equalised. And that melee in front of goal. Derek Anderson is taking the congratulations. So Derek Anderson shooting a perfect moment to get his first goal of the season.
Gary Mackay flights it in.
There's Berry. A deflection! 2-1 to Hearts! Neil Berry gives Hearts a precious lead. A little over 10 minutes left. The corner kick not adequately cleared. There's Anderson's clearance. Berry took the shot. It was deflected and left. Lekovic without a hope of stopping it. Switch will haunt Derek Anderson. Come on, lose this game. Also the deflection from the same player.